me. Who, may I ask, cooked this patty?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Yep. Did somebody call my name?
Is there a problem with your sandwich, sir?
Yes. I feel like I could die. And go to heaven.
Oh, please, sir. Don't. Stop. You really can stop, sir.
Everyone seems to really like the Krabby Patty.
Some people started calling it the SpongeBob Patty.
That's ridiculous. It's always been the Krabby Patty.
One SpongeBob Patty, please.
Maybe you should change the name of this place from the Krusty Krab to SpongeBob's Place.
Hey, that's a great idea. SpongeBob's Place! SpongeBob's Place!
SpongeBob's Place! SpongeBob's Place!
No! Krusty Krab! Krusty Krab! Krusty Krab! Krusty Krab!
Come on, guys! Krusty Krab! Krusty Krab!
SpongeBob's Place! SpongeBob's Place!
Without SpongeBob, you'd be nothing.
Well, that's not true. I'm the one who created the SpongeBob Patty. I mean the Krabby Patty.
Let's all go to SpongeBob's place.
All right, Mr. Krabs. If you think the Krusty Krab is haunted and needs ghost busting, I'll stay away for a while.
Haunted, eh?
Don't you believe in ghosts?
I'll admit it. You're jealous of SpongeBob.
Of course not. But I'll be cooking the Krabby Patties from now on. Krabby Patties, named after me, Mr. Krabby.